First thing in the morning, just outside camp, we found the Red Road male lion, limping along and following a lioness. After much vocalization during the night, it appears as if the lioness and oestrus has just met up with the male. After watching the pair for quite some time, suddenly the rest of the Nharu Pride arrives and some very interesting lion behavior follows.
She's very submissive, eh?
Is that submissive, eh?
Oh, no.
like it's a bit of male. But he takes whatever she throws at him.